Recent military campaigns in Syria and Libya have shown the capability of Turkey's indigenous drones. But how did Turkey become the second biggest drone operator behind the United States? Turkey's first operational drones came in 1995 when Turkey purchased the General Atomics GNAT 750 as a reconnaissance drone, which have since been decommissioned. Turkey was the only operator of the GNAT 750 outside of the United States. Turkey decided to upgrade its aging drone fleet in the 2010s when it purchased 10 IAI Herons from Israel for $180 million. Turkey sent the Herons to Israel for upgrades and maintenance, but after delays and accusations by Turkey of Israel sabotaging the drones, Turkey decided to upgrade them domestically, installing Turkish-made thermal imaging pods and targeting systems, as well as upgrading the Herons' engines. Turkey still operates 6 of these upgraded Herons alongside its own domestically made drones. The IAI Herons are not armed and their primary use is as a medium reconnaissance drone. In 2010, Turkey also unveiled its first domestically made drone, the Anka. At first, the drone was unarmed and suffered a number of crashes during test flights, leading to the development of the Anka A in 2012 and Anka B in 2015. Both the Anka A and Anka B were the first armed drones possessed by the Turkish armed forces. The Anka B was equipped with the MAM-L micro-missile, a thermobaric air-to-ground missile with a range of 8 kilometres that is now the standardised missile on Turkey's armed drones. The Anka B was later developed into the Anka S, an upgraded drone which is able to be controlled by satellite out of the line of sight, enabling the drone to conduct longer-range operations that was first introduced into service in 2017. The Anka S also features an upgraded engine and sensors compared to the Anka B. It has a payload of 200 kilograms and can be fitted with either MAM missiles or a Sirit rocket pod. The Sirit is a domestically produced 70mm laser-guided missile system. The Anka S has an endurance capability of over 24 hours and can fly at a maximum altitude of 30,000 feet. The estimated cost of an Anka S is thought to be around $40 million. Turkey currently operates 16 Anka S drones, which have seen combat in Syria, where 2 of these drones have been shot down during Turkey's Operation Spring Shield. The most notorious Turkish drone currently used is the Bayraktar TB2, which now forms the basis of Turkey's armed drone fleet, with over 100 operational within the Turkish armed forces. The drone was first introduced into service in 2014. The TB2 has a payload capacity of 55 kilograms and an endurance of more than 20 hours at a maximum altitude of 22,000 feet. The TB2 can be armed with the MAM missiles as well as the Mizraq-U long-range anti-tank missile. The TB2 is a very cost-effective drone, with each drone costing around $5 million, significantly cheaper than other armed drones available. In the past year, during military operations in both Syria and Libya, around 20 TB2s have either been shot down or crashed, with most shootdowns coming in Libya, where the Libyan National Army's Panzer air defences have been in an interesting battle with the TB2s, despite the TB2s managing to destroy 2 Panzers. Heavy losses have been inflicted by the Libyan National Army on these drones. Turkey's rise of domestically produced drones came after the United States banned the export of drone-related technology to Turkey in 2012. This spurred Turkey on to produce their own drones to enhance the lethality of the Turkish armed forces, which has led to them becoming the second largest armed drone operator in the world, and a drone superpower, with Turkish drones now being exported to foreign states for the first time. Qatar operates 6 TB2s and Ukraine has recently acquired 12 TB2s to be used by the Ukrainian armed forces as part of the rebuilding of the Ukrainian military. In the last few years, Turkey's drones have proven their capability in the battlefields of Syria and Libya, proving them to be among some of the best in the world.